Thank you very much, Jonathan, Patricia. Welcome here to the green room, where I can assure you the air is thick with nervous tension. We have the smell of grease paint, mascara, false tan, and that's only the men. I'm joined here by Stevie McDonnell and Michelle Rafferty. Stevie, before you go down here, you've led out Armagh, you've led out Ireland. Is it anything to leading off Strictly Come Dancing for Armagh?
I'll tell you in about 5 minutes' time. Certainly nerves are tingling at the minute, so they are.
There's been an awful lot of hard work gone into this, Michelle. Has it been worth it?
Absolutely. It's been an absolutely fantastic experience for us all.
Well, the crowd down below are waiting on you, and all we can say from you in the green room as a vagrant walks past is the very best of luck. Steve McDonnell and Michelle.
2010. Without any further ado, are you ready now to introduce our first act, Patricia?
Yes, first up we have, now everybody give them a big, big cheer when they come in. We have Stevie from Kalevi and our Michelle from the city of Madden. Give them a big cheer.
Come on down here, close to be close to your fans, over here. Now, it must be every person's dream to dance with a star, somebody who has graced the Gaelic fields of Ireland with such distinction. So tell me, Stevie, what was it like dancing with Michelle?
Fantastic. As you can see, a wee bit of nerves here, but certainly, you know, it was a good experience, and thanks to the crowd for getting going there when we did a few lifts.
Weren't they brilliant? Brilliant. Michelle, what was it like for you tonight?
It's been a fabulous experience, but very nerve-wracking at times.
It wasn't that nerve-wracking when you were jumping up and down on Stevie being carried around this hall and Silver Bridge. We've never seen anything like that before. We are a rural community, do you not realise? I think there's no answer to that, I know. Now, Mr. McDonnell, what did you make of this abomination?
Okay, can you hear? Well, Femi, I'm sauce delicious.
Go to my hugget.
First thing I want to say about Michelle is, Michelle looks beautiful.